a great night. The effort of all the students finally on the wall, and you know, it's a real night of celebration. So yeah, it's a privilege to do this job.
The exhibition speaks for itself. You know, I think the university is a fantastic university, but the university have always been there to support and really help me out.
The staff in Northumbria are just fantastic, and the facilities as well here, you know, you can see it's a great university to come and study in.
The staff really friendly, you know, you can go to them about anything. All in all, it's a well-rounded course, and I'd recommend it to anyone.
We were the first course in the country to set up the apprenticeship, the first to be accredited by the ARB, Architects Registration Board. The students could learn from both the practice where they work and also learn from the academia.
It gives students the opportunity to study the part two and part three of architecture within a 4-year time frame. But the big benefit for students is they get to earn and learn.
It's been great actually. Yeah, I feel like you learn a lot from working in practice alongside your studies.
I think the good thing about the apprenticeship is that you're under a certain amount of pressure a lot of the time, and that pressure gives you a bit of clarity on what you need to focus on and what you need to do, and that's essentially what it's like working in practice.
You're already employed in one sense, and you end up having an extra 3 years on the person that has done the full time, so you already feel more desirable to be applying for new jobs.
It's a great opportunity for the employer as well as it is for the student. They get to keep hold of good staff who they want to retain, you know, and they also can invest in them.
The level of work is excellent, and they're generally very driven people, hence their choice to both work and study at the same time.
In terms of our apprentice students, they run projects, they're embedded in everything that we're doing, they're job runners, they get an experience that you wouldn't expect for somebody at that stage in their career.
We currently have 4 apprentices that are working for us. So it's a mixture of getting new talent in and retaining some of the talent that we know we've already got and we really want to nurture and keep in the practice.
The course really well organised, the tutors really kind of understanding and supporting, and looking around tonight at the exhibition, just a really kind of fantastic kind of show.
The Northumbria Architecture Award for DA Architecture goes to Laura McClory.
I've won an award for my project in university, but I couldn't have done it without the support of fantastic tutors and employers.
The apprentice programme has sweeped the board with a number of awards that's showing that the quality of the work that's produced is nationally recognisable.
If you're thinking about doing architecture, Northumbria is a fantastic institution to come and do your studies in.
Yeah, really challenging, but at the same time, you know, really fulfilling.
You come out a more rounded designer, a more rounded architect, and I think everybody's produced great work. Work that we're proud of, but work that our practices are also proud to attribute themselves to, and I think that ultimately is what you want.